The Sakya Monastery Library, located in Tibet, is renowned for its rich collection of 84,000 volumes of Buddhist texts and manuscripts dating back to nearly 1,000 years. The library is nearly 60 meters long and 10 meters high.